And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
A look at the starting 11 for United. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Lucas Hernandez plays with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. Gareth Bale plays alongside Isco in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker. Nainggolan! And the ball is loose. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there. But it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, it's always a great thrill to watch Erling Haaland in action. He can be absolutely unstoppable, and we should expect that he'll have a prominent role to play in this one, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round.
And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent back heel this is to set up the goal. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Wonderful tackle. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Can he finish? And the keeper getting across to stop it. He's driven in the corner. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. De Bruyne. Nainggolan. Well, they've lost the ball. Daichi Kamada. Isco has it. Iago Aspas. An alert intervention. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Christopher Trimmel. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Gradel. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Kamada. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. But he had a decent reading of that ball in. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Breaking at pace. Now delivering that deep cross. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Nainggolan firing it towards goal! High echelon goalkeeping there. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Thwarted by the post. He had to score, and he does.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net. Well, the away side haven't lost the possession, as you can see, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Another perfect position to read it. Oh, he's gone for goal! Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Could be! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Delivering it. And cleared away. Oh, he saved it well. Ruben Diaz. On to Hernandez. Nainggolan moving into the advanced position. Kevin De Bruyne has eyes for goal. Terrific block. And De Bruyne firing it over. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Nainggolan. Nainggolan. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, as anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Won it back. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And continues his run. Flinging himself at it.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. Calvert-Lewin. Here's Nainggolan. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that. A lopsided contest, 4-0. Holland. defensive efficiency personified. Not a great pass. Making progress. Well, possibilities inside the box. Precision and style, superbly done. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Teammate available. Did well to win the ball back. Rui Diaz. Good technique, and he's made headway. Still could be dangerous. Isco. Delightful pass. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is. Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been...
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Oh, goodness me, off the post. He's blocked it. So, a personnel change then. Played over. And a no-nonsense clearance. De Bruyne. A very effective challenge put in. Just 20 minutes remaining now. A glorious chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Gradel. Hernandez. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Haaland. Can he find the net? It should have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Short corner taken. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. No luck keeping possession. A potential danger here. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, not cleared away completely. De Bruyne. Long way out. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. 10 minutes to go. And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
And there's the delivery. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Gradel. Calvert-Lewin. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Rui Diaz. Could play it in. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. And he did well to cut it out. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, from so far out, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close though, Stuart.
Well, he did have options, but that was a good effort in the end. He wasn't too far.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were the better team. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name's Derek Ray and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. How do you see it panning out, Stuart? Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The lineup then for the hosts. Eric Bailly starts with Azpilicueta in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Raja Nainggolan in the centre of midfield. And they line up with just the
one. Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
Great defending. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Saar. On the ball, Ruben Dias. And space to exploit, maybe. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. De Bruyne went in strongly, decisively. Mateo Kovacic. And slipped through beautifully. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Mount. And showing fine vision. The chance is on. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Calvert-Lewin. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Mateo Kovacic. James. Here's Mount. And as they continue to pass it around, the attack goes through Lukaku. Kovacic. Rashford. And a decent delivery. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. And that's an important intervention. Pulisic. Under pressure, can he finish? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Now, sending it in. Terrific piece of anticipation. Playing it in. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Now, what can they do from here? And threading it forward. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Put in by De Bruyne. And an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Mount. Here's Kovacic. Had a chance to whip it in here. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Played over. Oh, is he going to be punished here? What an important piece of defending. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Oh, he's given the ball away. Kovacic. Oh, surely. Rashford! And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first. He makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
So 2-0 now. Given the ball away unnecessarily. He made it look simple, really.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Determined defending. Who's going to get on the end of it? Danger averted for now. And Pulisic has it. Mount. Rashford. Can he finish? Breaking at pace. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Lukaku. Fed through by Kovacic. Trying to lob the keeper. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. So the game continues and the Saints hold all the aces, accelerating away here. Kevin De Bruyne. Calvert-Lewin. And there's the feed into the box. Just the clearance that was needed. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. De Bruyne. An effective challenge. Oh, breezing past him and pushed away to safety. And behind it's gone for a corner. Put in by De Bruyne. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, Romelu Lukaku, a player who can finish with the very best of them and proving to be such a difficult opponent in this game, Stuart.
Well, I think he's been outstanding so far. He's looked a constant threat and he's scored a very good goal.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And they need to get tighter. Kovacic. Takes aim and fired against the crossbar.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there. Cracking effort, you have to say.
Clever defensive play, Christensen. Can they get in behind them? Eric Bailly. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
And this situation could be dangerous. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? A glorious chance. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? And space for them here on the flank. Kovacic. And he's breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Just failing to hit the target with his pass. And it'll be a throw-in.
Reece James. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, it could be on for him here. Can they cover up? And I think the threat has been averted. Kevin De Bruyne. Now can they counter clinically? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. How can he take them on and beat them? And turned onto the woodwork. Just wanted to get it out of there. Intercepting it intelligently. Now potential danger. Hazard. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Correa. Kovacic seducing with his passing. And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
De Bruyne. Bailly. Azpilicueta, Calvert-Lewin. Well, that's what Christensen is all about. Good read. And slipped through beautifully. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Raul Ruiz Diaz. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And it's a quality pass. Correa! Superb stop. And over it comes. Oh, real chance for him.
Well, he attacked it so well and made good contact, but he just couldn't keep it down, could he?
Nicely timed tackle. And a good-looking ball. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Not the pass he had in mind. Jota. Correa. Teammates in the middle. Terrific piece of anticipation. Fernando. And now here's Eden Hazard. Useful cross towards the near post. And not cleared away properly. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Christensen. Schmeichel. And Christensen. Fernando.
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They're just being passed around far too easily.
A small victory for the defender against Hazard. He's running with purpose and control, you've got to say. Nainggolan. Ruben Diaz. Good visualization and execution. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy.
And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And they have possession again. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Matthijs de Ligt plays. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Vieira. Now with Bale. Vieira. Duván Zapata. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, he's a dangerous player when he gets himself isolated in 1v1 situations because he can drop a shoulder, manipulate the ball, and change his pace to beat defenders.
Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Mikel Merino not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Spot on with that tackle. Moving into the advanced position. Grealish. Oh, a nice looking pass. And still a chance. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Ibrahim Songaré. Grealish. Well, they no longer have the ball. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Dembele. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it. And back underway. 1-0 it is. And he's taken it away. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Well, I think we can call him one mighty relieved goalkeeper.
Well, he can smile now, but that was a big blunder.
Mikel Merino. Making progress. Space and time for the cross. A fine reading of the situation. Bale. Jack Grealish. It's a weighted pass. Grealish. And there the attack ends for now. Bale. Patrick Vieira. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And a throw in forthcoming. Saar.
Ranja Nainggolan. Dembele.
Well, a very easy offside decision to make. Well, getting very close to the half-time interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going in at half-time if it stays like this.
Really good interception. Calvert-Lewin. Well, they couldn't keep it. Mikel Merino. Excellent vision. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. De Bruyne. It's a promising attack launched by De Bruyne. De Bruyne with a chance. And he read it really well. Fine save. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Calvert-Lewin. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Pedro Mendes. Wants to attack from the wide areas. And played in. Clattered away. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Azpilicueta. Dembele. Oh, fancy footwork. Dembele. And a goal on his debut, no less. What a way to endear yourself to the fans. Well, a second goal for them here. Duván Zapata. Big chance. Really classy goalkeeping. Offside, not that anyone knew. A fine reading of the situation. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, it petered out. And an effective clearance. Lucas Hernandez. Dembele. Chance to cross. Crisp tackling. Oh, good vision. Merino. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. De Bruyne. And attempting the through ball. Well, he's been ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just, however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders, but on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
Thirty minutes left for play. Ibrahim Songare. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Nainggolan. And now Dominic Calvert-Lewin. It's a weighted pass.
And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Nainggolan. Let's see if something comes of this.
Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Sangare. Vieira. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back.
Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty.
And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper chooses the right way, but he's a bit unlucky because the strike goes above his body. It's a good penalty. It's the height that beats him on this occasion.
A lopsided contest. Great effort to keep that one in play.
Opportunity here. Just couldn't get it through.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Calvert-Lewin.
Purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings. They haven't been at their best. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently.
Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Happy to take on the shot.
It's a stunning save by Alphonse Areola.
Who can they pick out? Well, not cleared away completely. Really getting stuck in. Raja Nainggolan. Dembele.
In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Milinkovic-Savic.
Well, they took care of the situation defensively. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Really good challenge. And it's gone behind for the corner.
Well, that was quality. Last-ditch defending. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Successfully cut out. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory.
The floodlights are shining down on the players here at Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day. It is Manchester United versus Arsenal.
Well, I can't wait to see how these teams match up. New campaign, new rivalry. It should be entertaining, and let's hope it's full of quality.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Not the pass he had in mind. Outrageously skillful. Can they take the lead? Oh, a superb save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Bruno Fernandes. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, the best players...
He must finish! Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Delivering it. Not away completely. And a time for cool heads. Pogba. Sancho now. Saka. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
Arsenal restart the game then, and they have work to do as they try to wipe out that last goal. Efficiency personified. Shot attempted and blocked for now. Kieran Tierney. Arsenal have given it away. The possession game just not working properly today. It is a decent looking attack here. Opportunity! And look at that! A goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on terms.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. But I think the keeper's made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it shouldn't go in at that near post.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Bruno Fernandes. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Oh, he's given the ball away. Pogba. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Martinelli. Martinelli. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Scott McTominay. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Lacazette.
And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Bukayo Saka. Just the challenge that was required. Marcus Rashford.
Very quick thinking there.
Breaking at pace.
Lacazette.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Pogba has it. Pogba.
Ronaldo. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
And Lacazette. Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one.
Scott McTominay. Given away by Manchester United.
Good pressure to win the ball back.
Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead?
Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Bruno Fernandes.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, a more than satisfactory performance from Ronaldo in the first half, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a very good first 45 minutes. He scored a good goal, was a constant threat, and looked dangerous whenever he was on the ball. I'm sure he'll be the key player in the second half.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Paul Pogba. What a pass that lacks quality. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Martin Ødegaard.
Arsenal pushing forward with options available.
Partey. Can he put them in front?
Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision.
Bruno Fernandes.
Paul Pogba.
Ronaldo. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, fancy footwork. And someone to play it to. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Partey. Well, they've lost the ball. Pogba.
Went in strongly, decisively. Tomiyasu. And the forward run by Lacazette with the ball at his feet. He has options around him. Magnificent defending. 30 minutes to go then. Paul Pogba. On to Wan-Bissaka. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And this situation could be dangerous. Lacazette, delightful pass. Well, no way through. And the counter looks on here, options available. He's given it away. Rashford unable to hold it. Twenty minutes remaining. Pogba. Oh, he's given it away. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Paul Pogba. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Jadon Sancho. Given away by Ronaldo. And that pass could be troublesome. Brilliant save. Let's see about the delivery. Well, not the best clearance. Ben White. Partey. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Lacazette. Has a go. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? And the goal disallowed. You can see why. Offside, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think he knew as well. Immediately looked over his shoulder to check for the linesman.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Well, United, I think, deserve to be in front. They need to see this through, though. But what backing they're getting from these fans. The atmosphere is electric.
Time and the scoreline against Arsenal. But still, they're in this. And clears the danger. Granit Xhaka. It's there for him. And a goal! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch, 29, Aaron Wan-Bissaka. To be replaced by number 20,
Lacazette. Gabriel Martinelli. Tierney. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Partey. Arsenal have given it away. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books recorded.
Well, the weather is absolutely perfect here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Ajax.
Well, it was all square in their last match, and I think it was just about the right result. Neither side deserved to lose, but hopefully today we get a winner from one of these teams.
Harry Kane. A room to roam on the wing. He's keen on cutting in. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. It did look on for them, but not to be. Harry Kane. And Højbjerg with it. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Højbjerg. Kane. Here's Lucas Moura. A wonderful intervention. It should be. It could be up for grabs. Well, threat over for now.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Alaire. Alaire! Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. Reguilon. Eric Dier. Now Romero with it. Højbjerg. Lucas. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Can they put it away? And this situation could be dangerous. And it's still on for him. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
So back underway, and the pressure has been applied. Ajax know it. Can they find a response here? They're showing good defensive judgment. Højbjerg. Lucas. Now Harry Kane. Oliver Skip. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Good work from Ajax to win back possession. Oliver Skip. Now Harry Kane. Son. Nicely cut out.
Mike, Trevor and Brian.
Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. Edson Alvarez. Klassen. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Harry Kane. Kane. No, high quality defending. Into the advanced position. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
So
back underway. One goal apiece here.
Lucas Moura to go ahead, and denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Not a good pass. And a tidy ball.
And teammates to play it to. Struggling to get it away. And it might be. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Able to get a body in the way.
Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence. Create overloads in the wide areas. And then we may see an improvement in those stats.
Emerson. Skip. Now Romero with it. Harry Kane. A very good tackle. Ajax pushing forward with options available, but really sticking to their task defensively. Lucas.
Lucas Moura, and blocked for now. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham.
Well, very hard to contain in the first 45. Sebastian Haller, give us your assessment.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched.
Kane.
Højbjerg.
Romero.
And Højbjerg with it. Lucas.
Harry Kane.
Lucas with it. Kane. Crisp tackling. Kane. Lucas Moura.
And he read it well defensively.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
Harry Kane.
Lucas.
Kane.
Can they trouble the opposition this time?
But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Davis. Son.
Really good interception.
Klassen.
Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Advantage, Spurs. Son.
Tremendous challenge. And what can they do to stop him running at them?
Kane. Shot attempted.
Able to get a body in the way. So half an hour remaining. Fine reading of the situation.
Lucas.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Klassen.
Now with Haller.
Difficult to stop him.
Still passing it around with authority. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end.
He made it look simple, really.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
From a long way out, Our keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Eccentric goalkeeping. Allaire. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Allaire! Oh, he's blocked it! Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Tadic. Well, no way through. Pébier. Skip. Now, Son. And Pébier with it. Kane. Son. To take the lead. And a goal! To re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Just 15 minutes remaining. Moving the ball effectively. Skipping away. That's not a bad ball. Not all that convincing defensively. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And he struck the post. Not away completely. But showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Eric Dier. Oliver Skip. Now Son. Skip. Really good attacking play, but stout defending when it mattered. And you don't want to lose possession there. Edson Alvarez. Klassen has it. Sebastian Allaire. Well read to ease the pressure. Emerson. And Højbjerg with it. Harry Kane. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it petered out. Well, do they have it in them to level this? This could square the game, but no, thanks to the goalkeeper, opportunity not taken.
Well, you're absolutely right, Derek. The keeper's done really well there.
The final whistle, and the long and short of it is they've frittered away 3 points, and now there's clear daylight between them and the leaders.
Well, that has left them playing catch-up now. Today they were outplayed, and if they perform...
Hello, very nice to be with you. And our venue for this one is the Atatürk Olympiad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Will he finish? Ball is loose. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's... asking questions of his defence.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Making progress. He's in behind. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
The clearance wasn't decisive. And they could face difficulties here.
And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Grealish. Phil Foden now. Just cutting off the supply. Body in the way. Foden. Nkunku has it. Quick thinking defensively. Azpilicueta. De Bruyne. He's given it straight to the opposition. Werner. And a really good diving stop. Played over. And still dangerous. Really good challenge. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they're playing well at the moment, aren't they? They look sharp, they're inventive, and they work really hard. They'll take some beating today, that's for sure.
Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And the starting 11 for Albion. Andrea Consigli begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. And the main striker for this match is Gerard Moreno.
Perfect tackle. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Azpilicueta plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. Raja Nainggolan plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne.
What a moment this could be.
And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. 1-0 then.
Number 23, Kevin De Bruyne.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well, the referee decides not to reach for his pocket at this early stage.
Well, I thought he might book him there, but it...
Well, he had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. Saar. Dembele on the ball. The ball with Saar. Losing possession. Moreno. Calvert-Lewin. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Pedri. And Rodrigo has it. Able to skip past his man. Calvert-Lewin. De Bruyne. Textbook defending inside the box. De Bruyne. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Pedri. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Nainggolan. Calvert-Lewin. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Jorginho. And won by Nainggolan. Well, he's lost it. And taking it away. Pedri. And Rodrigo has it. Lorenzi. Moreno. And he's broken free. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Hernandez. An unforced error, you've got to say.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. De Bruyne.
Here's Hernandez.
Azpilicueta.
And Albion have it once again. And they did have the ball, but not anymore.
A real opening now. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And a goal kick is the outcome. Sarr. Now Nainggolan. The ball with Sarr. Dembele. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Must take the lead here. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And the danger cleared.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
And no way through. And a fine tackle. Now, what can they do from here? De Bruyne. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Dembele. Can they keep it out? Threat over for now, it seems. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Well, as complete a midfield player as you're likely to see, Kevin De Bruyne. Stuart, your assessment of his performance?
Yeah, I think he'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall performance from him. But the next goal is going to be key, I think.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Marquinhos. And Rodrigo has it.
Moreno.
Well, a joy to watch.
Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering.
Hernandez.
Grealish.
On to Hernandez. De Bruyne. Nainggolan could take the lead. Well, it's a wild attempt. He needed something better. Offside, however.
Well, you're right. He didn't know it was going to be offside, and that was a shocking miss.
Adama. Moreno, and he takes on the shot, and just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Nainggolan,
nice looking pass.
Dembele.
Well, you've got to savour such moments.
De Bruyne waiting, attending to his defensive chores. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will they profit from this situation? Opportunity here. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Well, 2-1 it is here. Eric Bailly.
Now Nainggolan.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
De Bruyne, and teammates to play it to.
However, a well thought out piece of defending.
And now the delivery.
Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
They need to get bodies back. Moreno, opportunity, Moreno.
Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. De Bruyne. Dembele. And the cross is very much on. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Hernandez. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And into the last 20 minutes. Grealish. And a very good challenge. And he did well to cut it out. Williams. And crossing towards the far post. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Dembele. Nainggolan. Tremendous block. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And given away. De Bruyne. And return to De Bruyne. Nainggolan. Calvert-Lewin. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Saar. Here's Nainggolan. Well, thumped clear. Calvert-Lewin. Oh, surely. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
You've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Calvert-Lewin. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Nainggolan. Chance to play it in. Calvert-Lewin. And back with Dembele. And offside it is. And so into the final 5 minutes. Rodrigo. Showing excellent vision. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And Dembele's given it away. Promising sequence. Moreno. Can he finish them off? The attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors.
And a warm welcome on what is... It's an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play and attract it.
Vinicius! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Grealish. Well, he likes to run at them. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Dangerous looking attack. Surely! And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
It might be. Brilliantly blocked.
Nainggolan. Here's Grealish. And providing width. Calvert-Lewin.
Oh, maybe the equaliser. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level.
We're on the scent of something positive.
Dembele. Here's Hernandez. Nainggolan.
Clean challenge.
Valverde. Luis Sinisterra. Aubameyang. Top class defending.
Dembele. Calvert-Lewin.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Well, visionary passing.
Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Must take the lead here.
And just failing to bend the run enough. And the flag has been raised.
Azpilicueta. And he's clear his lines.
Valverde.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Vinicius Junior. Chance to finish.
Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Hernandez. Now Nainggolan. Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Calvert-Lewin.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Grealish.
Delightful pass.
Vinicius. Can he get them in front? That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Playing it in. Well, it still could be dangerous.
Alex Moreno.
Now, Eder Militao.
Excellent defending. Dembele. Can he open them up here? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Vinicius Junior. Federico Valverde. Well, great read there to intercept. Dembele. Grealish. It did look on for them, but not to be. Nainggolan. Here's De Bruyne. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Federico Valverde. And Aubameyang now. An important interception. Saar. Calvert-Lewin. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Isco. Aubameyang. Untidy in possession. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Nabil Fekir. Gonzalo Montiel. Sinisterra. Real chance. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Now, sending it in. The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Aubameyang. De Bruyne now, an authoritative challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Luis Sinisterra. Vinicius. Magnificent defending. Dembele. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Running with the ball, confident, and he's made headway. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Well, he's given it away. Eric Bailly. Saar.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead.
could get even better here.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. And threaded through by Isco. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Offside it is, and a pretty elementary mistake.
Well, that's such a poor set play. No wonder the coach is furious.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? 30 minutes left for play. Calvert-Lewin. Nainggolan. Here's De Bruyne. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Not a bad pass it was. Dembele. Good-looking ball. Well, he hit it with authority. Close. And time for the change now. And the pass was off target. It'll be a throw. Grealish. Milinkovic-Savic. Excellent passing. Calvert-Lewin. Here's De Bruyne. Oh, a good diving save. And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, it has come to nothing. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Isco. Well, high quality defending. Couldn't hang on to it. Chance to attack using wit. And crossed in there. Well, it still could be dangerous. Milinkovic-Savic. Textbook defending inside the box. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he's in. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Calvert-Lewin. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Grealish. And here's Dembele. Capable of so much better from that position. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And he's fired over the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Saar. Now Nainggolan. Milinkovic-Savic. And a throw-in forthcoming. A chance to whip it in. And blocked for now. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Sinisterra is with Vinicius Junior.
Will it happen for them? And here it is for Isco. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Aubameyang. Really vital interception. Can he get one back? Azpilicueta with the block. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans...